Community leaders are expressing concern over how people in Buffalo and Erie County who are already impacted by health disparities are going to get access to the care that they need during this pandemic. To On Your Side's Karis Belger spoke with a few of them today and has more on this concern. Karis?
Good afternoon. I heard from members from the African American Health Equity Task Force. They explained that they're extremely concerned about how the COVID-19 pandemic will affect communities of color in Buffalo and throughout Erie County. I spoke with Pastor George Nicholas. He's been helping spearhead the effort to address health disparities for the African American community in Buffalo and Erie County. He told me that he's seen how a lack of resources has played into health problems that have affected specific communities in the city, and he wants local leaders to make sure that as resources become available, they're distributed evenly.
We have to be really proactive about this. We have to not just think, well, you know, well, whatever happens in the entire region is going to help everybody, because that was not happening prior to this in the as it relates to public health.
Pastor Nicholas also said that he understands there is a lack of resources in communities all over Western New York, but he hopes that there will be an effort to make things like tests and medical care more accessible. Pastor Nicholas also said that he understands there is a lack of resources in communities all over Western New York, but he hopes that there will be an effort to make things like tests and medical care more accessible. Pastor Nicholas also said that he understands there is a lack of resources in communities all over Western New York, but he hopes that there will be an effort to make things like tests and medical care more accessible. And when I asked what solutions in particular he had in mind, he suggested opening mobile test and medical care centers in neighborhoods where there isn't regular access to transportation. I have more on that later on this evening. In Buffalo, I'm Karis Belger, Channel 2 News.
Look forward to that, Karis. Thank you.